ban journalists. Ban journalists. 50 years is too long. That's why today we're here to solidarity with the people of West Papua. Today in West Papua, whole West Papua population, they are prison. They are slaves by Indonesian government. Torture, imprisonment. Their voice never come out. Their voice never come out. Their voice never come out. Why? Because Indonesia able to close of international journalists. Amnesty International, they allow only 2001. Since then today, they ban Amnesty International across the world.